This was a big day for Ryan Garcia. The very popular boxing star is now going to be trained by Eddie Reynoso, one of the best trainers in boxing. Eddie, of course, is the trainer of Canelo Alvarez. Eddie Reynoso also trains Oscar Valdez. Oscar Valdez and Ryan used to share the same gym, and now they're reunited somewhat. Ryan, of course, fights at 135. There's a lot of people that want to fight Ryan, and Ryan wants to fight a lot of people. Ryan wants to fight Gervonta Davis. Ryan wants to fight Rollies from Mayweather's gym. He wants to fight Shakur. He wants to fight all the big names, and all the big names want to fight Ryan. But he needed a better trainer. His training, his dad, who you'll see in a second, did a great job with Ryan to bring him to this point. But now Ryan is looking to expand. And today I happen to be at Robert Garcia's Boxing Academy, and Robert told me that he was very happy for Eddie, who he knows, and he was happy for Ryan. He said Ryan's a good kid and he's talented and Eddie's a great trainer. And Robert was happy because Robert told me that he was asked by Golden Boy, they were talking about maybe having Ryan train with Robert, and that would take away some of the potential fights for Ryan, because Robert has, of course, fighters like Hector Tanahara. He has Virgil Ortiz and many other fighters, Gomez, who trains at the gym, and all could be potential opponents for Ryan. So Robert wanted his fighters to face Ryan, and if he trained with Robert, those fights would never happen. So now that opens up the door for potential fights, and Robert is happy for it. For Eddie Reynoso, this is a huge move. Canelo, of course, just signed that mega deal with DAZN, $365 million for 11 fights. Canelo, for the most part, fights twice a year. So now Eddie gets to be more busy with Oscar Valdez, more busy. Here's Ryan and his dad, what I mentioned. And now he gets to be busy with Ryan. Ryan's a very active fighter. He fights, if I'm not mistaken, four times, if not more, a year. He's always busy. He's always on cards. So stay tuned. I'm sure you'll see a lot of improvements with Ryan. And like I said, it's a whole nother level for all the parties involved. Eddie gets to be more busy. Ryan gets to have a great trainer. And it works for both. So stay tuned. I'm sure you'll see Ryan on the zone. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSekback.